The role of girls in Tanzania is to get knowledge which will help them for their future life, and so that they can make development in our countries. My dream is to be an astronomy.
My dream is to become a doctor. My dreams are becoming a teacher.
To be an engineer.
A surgeon.
To become a surgeon doctor and help street children and orphans.
To be an activist for girls, these bad traditions to be eradicated, like female genital mutilation and wife inheritance.
I want to become a teacher more to educate the young ones who are under me. Also, I can use this chance to educate the society more about the importance of education.
Because I like to see Tanzania becomes with many girls who are doctors.
One day, I can visit a planet called Mars and build a station.
The obstacle to my dreams, maybe it's because of the condition of our country.
For example, in our Tanzania, many girls get on most on the village. Many of the society do just say that girls are not important to be studied because they just stay at home, keep family, gathering things. So for me, it's not good. Something is important for a girl to study in order the country to become in high level.
There are different barriers to my dream, mostly in our societies, because we experience more social practices that are negative to our health, to our life. They tell you to get married early before fulfilling your dreams.
They drop out of school and they get married in early age, and this is some it hold me back in my success.
You know, everything that happens to them affects everyone even in the tiniest bit. Most of the girls who are get education, they actually stand up and fight for all those segregations and discriminations that happen to them. So they actually become like more activists and refuse the bad things that are done to them.
So when you're an educated girl, you have a high priority of improving and developing the country or society, because they can do many things more better than boys. They can fight for the rights of the people in the society.
By educating a girl, she can help her family in basic need. For example, her parents, they can raise their living standard.
They could increase the economic of our country. They could do different things in order to develop our country. And also, they could make sure that no one is poor.
It would have made Tanzania to be a better place to live in, because most of the girls up to now aren't educated, and some of them are already engaged in these practices like early marriages, forced marriages, and this female genital mutilation. So it's hard to go back to the past, that you cannot replace that and you cannot redo it. So you cannot do the event that it never happened, it has already happened. So if the girls, this generation which is coming in, it can be better to, if all girls were educated, they would help Tanzania to become a more nice country and developed country. Because what distracts is that most of the girls are literate, in the such as the country level goes down in the low grade.
Through my knowledge, I can transfer it to different people, maybe to the young girls in the society. Also, even the elders, they can also listen to me. By following my advice, they can also do better in the society.
The things which I'm learning at my school, I want to apply them to my society to help other girls who do not get education as I do, and to encourage other people to bring their girls at school. When you educate a girl, you educate the whole society.
If all girls in Tanzania would be educated, there will be development. As you see, for example, in Kitenga, many girls are married. By educating a girl, she can develop her area She can either be a president, doctor, teacher, and other careers.
There's nothing that a girl can't do. Even a girl can do anything and make development in our country. So, educating a girl is like putting sugar in the tea.